All right, guys, a little house wrap trick. Take a board the height of your house wrap, line the marks up on one side, which I've done at the top and bottom, wrap it over, staple it to it, and then you can square this 2x4 up on the corner of the building, which will hold your house wrap in place and help you stay square as you get started.